And I think at the very end of the day, it's the conversation. So like when you're leading people, the most important thing is this: do they know the objective? Number two, do they know how we're going to measure the objective? Number three, do they know what happens when we're winning? And do they know what happens when we're losing? And the fourth would be, what's our rhythm of accountability? And as long as you can do those four things over and over and over with people, you can move anybody from where they are to where they want to be. The challenge is we get all gray area here, and it's not. It's black and white.